Hello everyone, this is a project of Fresh Juice Vending Machine. Our mentor Dr.S.Shankar, under his guidance, we have done a project.
There are a lot of vending machines available in the day-to-day market, such as for Coke vending machine, 7-Up vending machine and even pizza vending machines. But there is no vending machines separately available for a fresh juice, and hence we have developed the project. This machine primarily consists of four major components: a mechanical component, an electrical component, an electronic component, and a pneumatic component. The mechanical component includes various designs such as frame design, hopper design, and storage unit design, and also the mixer and the stirrer unit. And the electrical unit consists of three motor setups, which may include two induction motor, a gear motor, and a stirrer motor. A gear motor has been implicated to the squeezer unit, and the induction motor has been introduced into the mixer unit, and the stirrer motor is used for sugar syrup addition.
Here, fruit storage box is located at the top of the machine. It is fully refrigerated. It has three compartments available here. Each compartment is available for each different fruits. Below that, a slider mechanism is used. This slider mechanism is used to draw the fruits from fruit storage box to the mixer unit and squeezer unit. It is done by a linear actuator of pneumatic piston. And it has two units. One is a squeezer unit and another is a mixer unit. This mixer unit can mixer like apple, orange. And squeezer is used for orange fruits. It is driven by motor. Both squeezer unit and mixer unit are driven by motor. So we can take a juice in cups.